Outside shots and stuff with Manu having the ball, but look like you were doing a lot of penetrating.
Yeah, I had a couple opportunities, and you know they was not playing very good defense. And in the first half, you know, I find my teammates, and I went to the basket, so that gave us a little boost, you know, in the first half.
Is that the first time since the injury that you felt like the old Tony?
Oh, definitely. You know, I'm feeling great, and I feel like I'm 100%. And as soon as the pop's gonna call my name, I'll be ready.
You get kind of anxious on, you know, sitting on the bench.
Oh, definitely. I can't wait to go in and try to help my teammates.